join?
Yeah,
yeah.
I like it.
You like it? And then say hi then. Say hi.
Hello.
Hello guys. It's a guwapa, mga guwapo, tayo ay nagbabalik sa ating mukha na naman na parang hindi ma-explain. So for today's video guys, gagawa tayo ng prediction. Prediction test is the test. Diba yan? Hindi ako mag-i-English kaya hindi man ako marunong mag-i-English guys. Tagalog lang ako kahit magahi-gahi yung aking accent. Ngayon, ang title ng ating kuan, gagawa tayo ng prediction test nga. Kung totoo nga ba yung mga sinasabi ng mga maraming kasabayan na pag maganda ka daw magbuntis, babae, pag pangit, lalaki, pag low ba or mababa, yung mga ganun, mga old wives tale na mga kasabihan ng mga matatanda. At marami din akong nabasa sa aking comment section na it's a boy kasi ganito ang mukha mo, it's a girl kasi blooming ka today, it's a boy kasi yung hugis ng katawan mo, it's a girl kasi mababa yung hindi daw bilog, ano yung mga sinasabi nila. So titingnan natin kung sa prediction test is magkukupredicted is the very is the pregnancy is. So meron pala akong 18 questions dito sa aking cellphone na babasahin ko lang guys. The first question, hindi na natin tagal-tagalan. So ayan na nga guys, ang first question, are you carrying high? If so, you're having a girl. So titingnan natin yung ating tiyan at titingnan ko yung kuan kung high ba siya or low? High is the low. So yan yung ating tiyan, hindi man maklaro oy kay. Puti lahat yung ganyan. I think I'm carrying low or high. Sa tingin nyo guys, ano siya? Low? Sa akin, low yung pagtingin ko. Kay Jessica kasi dati medyo ganyan siya o medyo mataas. So para sa akin, I'm carrying low. Are you carrying high? If so, you're having a girl. Are you carrying low? Then it's a boy. All the way. Oh, all the way daw. So 1.4 boy at walang point. Dito ang ating boy at dito ang ating girl. So 1.4 boy and 0 CD dito sa girl. Question number 3. Do you have a pregnancy acne or other types of skin blemishes? Sa akin guys, meron talaga akong acne. Tinatabunan ko lang siya ng mga makeup. So meron akong acne. One of wives tale tells claims girls daw steals beauty. So 1.4 boy and 1.4 girl kasi may acne daw is girl daw guys. So far, if your skin is glowing and flawless, get ready for a boy. Hindi man glowy and flawless is my skin is. It's very rocky road, like a spaceship, like a space in the uplight, like in the heaven, like a space. Have you noticed a change in your body temperature? If you're feeling cold and icy, it's a boy. And it's hot, it's sweaty, it's a girl. So I feel like
no mommy.
What's no is? I feel like I'm very cold because I think siguro din sa aming klima dito sa UK. Pero cold talaga ako guys. So if cold daw lalaki, pag temperature daw na yung mainit is babae. Pero sabi ng mister ko, mainit daw ako. Hot ba? Hello. So 1.4 boy again. So there's 2 points for boys and 1 for girl. Typically, what is your baby's heart rate? And all wives still claims that slower heart rates under 140 means a boy. Hala nak, si Jessica, sorry guys ha, kaya ang aking anak eh, papasok-pasok pa ulit-ulit pa. Ganyan talaga yan siya guys. Pag nag-vlog ako, alam niya yan, papasok-pasok yan siya. Sorry guys, pero hindi ko alam yung heart rate ng aking anak na nandito kay... Ay, tignan nyo siya guys, oh. Ayan siya, oh.
Mommy!
Yes.
Where are you?
I'm here. So, hindi ko alam. So, hindi natin lalagyan ng points. Have you noticed any significant cravings? If you're having sweet things, you're having a girl. If you're craving of salty, sour foods, it's a boy. Sa akin guys, gusto ko ng mga ginamos, mga tuyo, mga bulad, yung mga ganun. So, gusto ko ng mga salty foods. Nandun na naman siya, oh. So, if salty foods daw, it's a boy. Natumakbo na siya. So, there's 3 points for boys and 1 point for girl. Both Ancient Chinese Magyayagan Child Calendar predicts baby gender. If your age and the year you conceive are even, you're having a girl. Jessica, oy, hala guys, sorry talaga guys, sa aking anak, kay Hyper talaga yan, kagaya ko sa akin. And if it's odd, you're having a boy. I conceived, guys, when I was 25. So if it's odd, it's a boy. So another point for a boy. 4 points a boy and 1 lang sa ating girl. Have you dealt morning sickness? An old wives' tale states that sickness means it's a girl. If not, then lucky you. I'm very, very lucky this time, guys. Kasi hindi ako nagkamaroon ng morning sickness is ano lang, yung tamad-tamad lang, pero yung mga suka-suka, wala ako, guys. So, another points for a boy. Ang ito namang itong babae na ito dito, si little baby girl, Jessica, what are you doing?
I close the door.
You close the door.
Here.
Can you, come here, do you wanna join?
Yeah, yeah. I like it.
You like it? And then say hi then. Say hi.
Hello.
Hello, guys. Ana.
Hello, guys.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. So let's move to another question. So let's move to number 10 na, guys. There's a fun gender predictor called the ring test. Wala man akong ring dito, guys. So hindi natin yan maggawa. Kaya wala man akong wedding ring is. Tapos hindi ko din alam kung saan yung aking ring na binigay ng parent dati.
Hello, hello, I see me.
Nandiyan si Jessica naglalaro. Hello, hello, I see me daw. So let's move to number 11. We all know that sympathy pains are real thing. If your husband also put on some baby weight, an old wives' tale, it's a girl. So ang aking husband is tumaba na parang baboy. So it's a girl. So meron na tayong 2-4 girls. If you have you experienced swollen legs or ankles? Hindi ko pa yan masasabi ngayon, guys, kasi wala pa akong hindi pa ako masyadong tumaba is parang ano pa. Wala pa akong mga swelen. So number 13, if you have experienced lots of clumsiness during your pregnancy, it's a boy. If you've been graceful, expect a girl. So very clumsy ako, guys. Kahit anong ginagawa ko ay naka-clumsy eh. So another point for the boy. I think it's a boy. Parang clear ay ang daming points ng boy, 2 lang sa babae. 14, are you having crazy pregnancy dreams? Rumor da da da. Wala akong pregnancy dream, guys. Na opposite daw sila kung babae yung pregnancy dream. So, wala akong pregnancy dream, so wala tayong ilagay na points.
Mommy, makeup,
yeah. 15, have you experienced frequent headaches during your pregnancy? If so, you could be having a boy. Oo, guys, ang dami-daming. Most of the time, masakit yung aking ulo, pero hindi ko alam kung dahil lang yun sulang tulog, kay bilar-bilar man is, kay nag-i-edit pa, guys, ba? So, another point for the boy. Number 16, what color is your ehe and the anso? If it's urine bright yellow, it's a boy. If urine is light or dull in color, it's a girl. So, pag naiihi ako, guys, it's bright yellow. Pero pag ano, dark yun siya, is kulang ng tubig. So, it's a girl dyan sa tali. How is your smart swing? Hala, uy, saba. Ay, Miss Jessica, guys. Uy, sasaw ng ating vlog, no? Ang saba-saba kasi ni Jessica. How is your mood? If you're happy or mellow, expect a boy. If you're moody, it's a girl. I'm always moody, guys. Palagi kong inaaway yung aking asawa. So, another point for a girl. So, we have points for boy. So, we have a point for a boy. Here is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And for girl is 4. Tapos!
Yung...
Tapos! Ang result natin sa prediction is it's a boy! Titignan natin kung ano yung result, guys. Kasi bukas pa kami pupuntang hospital is. Come here, Jessica.
Sika!
Jessica, do you think it's a boy or a girl?
Hello!
You think it's a boy or girl?
Hello!
Ashimi. So if you're excited, guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, and titingnan natin yung result bukas sa hospital, and i-upload ko soon. Bye-bye, and thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this vlog, even the very, very monkey is the very noisy. Bye!
Round and round we go, losing self-control. I keep telling myself, but I don't wanna let you know.